Over in Jennings, police arrested a man who is facing felony charges. Officers say they responded to a call about a domestic-related stabbing on West Street. Their investigation resulted in Derek Mitchell of Jennings being arrested for multiple charges, including domestic abuse battery with a dangerous weapon, child endangerment, along with other charges. Mitchell was booked into the parish jail. No bond information was released.